Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and in this video I'm gonna show you the prices of alcohol in Poland. So we'll start from here. Basically these are all the beers with 0% alcohol, so it's like alcohol free. The whole pack is for 17 zloty, and this Lomza is quite popular in Poland. Lake is for 3 zloty as well. So you can see the price of alcohol are not that expensive. I mean, in Poland alcohol is fucking cheap. If you're alcoholic, this is heaven for you. So this Pilsner is for 4 zloty. This Kozel is quite popular in Poland. I don't think it's Polish beer, I think it's from Czech. Yeah, it's Czech beer, you can see it's written Czech. And let me tell you, like, Czech beers are one of the best beer. Like, Czech Republic has one of the best beer in the world. So on average, a bottle of beer costs like 3 to 4 zloty. You can even find some beer for like 2 zloty. I think this is from Ukraine or Russia, and it's for like 4 zloty. And the percentage of alcohol they have is 8%, 6%, 5%. So many different flavors of beer. With berries, with pineapple. I mean, not pineapple, but the berries with apple, watermelon. They have a lot of different flavors of beer. Right now it feels like the stock is not that much. And this is Guinness, popular Irish beer. And it's for like 21 zloty for the 4-pack. If you are a fucking alcoholic, you can buy this big barrels of beer. It's for like 40 zloty, 60 zloty, and I think it's 5 liters? Yes, 5 liters. Crazy, like...
4.8% alcohol.
Yeah, I mean, it's crazy, it's crazy. The beer culture in Poland is crazy. And right now we are entering another section of beer. One can costs like 3 zloty. It's 2 zloty. Like 2 zloty, 50 groszy. Zubar is very, like, kind of classic Polish beer. And Zubar is the name of this animal. It's like a wild buffalo or something like that. And also this Zaktyski Savitli is like a Czech beer, which is very popular. So it's for like 2 zloty and 8 groszy. So in 2-3 zloty you can have beer. I mean, Tatra, I think it's from Polish mountains. It's for 2 zloty, 48 groszy. You can also kind of find Heineken's. And this is all the Carlsberg. And this IPA you can find for 4 zloty to 9 groszy. So you can see, I mean, I cannot fucking name all these companies on the brands or the beer they have. They also have some American beers. American Blonde Ale is for 8 zloty. So basically the American beers are more expensive because it's Europe, right? So they prefer drinking European beer than American beer. Bhai kitna dikhao yaar, main thak gaya hu dikhate dikhate beer. Aisa ho raha na bhai, beer dekh ke matlab aisa lag raha hai nasha ho raha hai dheere dheere. So guys, right now we are in the section of wine. And bhai mujhe utna pata nahi hai, I don't really know much about wines, but this is French wine, I can see by the name. And it's for 86 zloty, you know, different brands of wine.
Indian skill section nahi hai.
60 zloty, 40 zloty, 45, 50, 60 zloty. Ah, yes. So here you can top, you can see this is the name of the country, which is France. So all these wines are from France. Bhai matlab aise hi hai, 20, 30, 40, 50 zloty. And here they have the cheaper ones. Yeah, you can see this. It's so cool, right? There's a photo of me with it here. From Armenia. Like 20, 30, 40, 50 zloty. This is from Italy, from Portugal. I mean, just look at this wine. It's from Spain. But everything is for 20, 30, 40, 50 zloty. From Moldova, Bulgaria. This is one of the cheapest wine which you can get in any of the shops in Poland. It's for 20 zloty. And you can see all these wines are from Chile. Like all the wines you see here. They're from US, right? These are all the wines from Australia, right? These are all the wines from Spain. You know what's going on here, right? Like they have fucking wines of all the different countries. Really sorry, I don't really know much about alcohol, about wines or whiskey or beer. So I have the price, I can just show you the prices. So if you guys are coming, you know where to go, right? So guys, basically this is a section of whiskey and vodka, and you can see the Jack Daniel's apple flavor. This one is my favorite, and it's for like 80 zloty. And guys, basically this section of vodkas, and you can see if you drink this, you'll be probably dead. I mean, you cannot drink this like neat. It's like 95% alcohol. That's for 50 zloty. All this premium, expensive whiskey. I mean, to be honest, I don't even know the names, but yeah, best price dekh lo bhai. It's for 150 zloty. 175, 200. Oh, one very popular whiskey brand, which is Hennessy. So if I can find Hennessy, I'll show you. It's bahut mehenga mehenga whiskey bhai. It's a 300 zloty. That's like 6,000 Indian rupees. I mean, just have a look for yourself. I don't have much to say, but yeah. And you can also buy these small ones, like small red labels. I've never seen this, like small ones. Right, it's for 22 zloty, right?
How come 10,000 rupees?
And look at this Hennessy. This is Hennessy and it's for like 563 zloty. I don't know which one is this, and it's for like Walker Blue label. I don't even know how to pronounce this name. It's Glendalough Single Malt Irish Whiskey for 999 zloty. It's like 20,000 Indian rupees for this. Fucking whiskey. It's expensive.
Depression, yeah.
So if you guys are coming to Poland and if you like whiskey, then I'll let me tell you, like, it's expensive. But if you guys drink vodka or beer, it's cheap. But yeah, whiskeys are always expensive because it's more like a premium thing, right?
I don't know. The sword of Chhatrapati Shivaji.
Yes. So this is the section of the rum, and you can see all these different types of rums, and the prices are 100 zloty, 200 zloty, right? पासपोर्ट स्कॉच 50 zloty. मैं मतलब जो मुझे कंपनी मुझे पता है वो मैं बता दूंगा, मुझे ज़्यादा मुझे नहीं पता है भाई. रेड लेबल 0.7 liter इज 50 zloty. एंड दिस ब्राज़ील वैलेंटाइन इज वन ऑफ माय फेवरेट, 54 zloty. तो दिस वैलेंटाइन पैशन इज विद पैशन फ्रूट. इट्स क्वाइट गुड, इट्स क्वाइट गुड. मतलब मैं कुछ रिकमेंड कर सकता हूँ अपने से, वाले को मत बताना, पर ठीक है, ऐसे ही है भाई. एंड दिस वैलेंटाइन स्कॉच विस्की फॉर 94 zloty. ब्लैक लेबल इज 400 zloty. तो भाई मतलब you know what's going on here, right? Like this is all this fucking, I don't know, man. This is like heaven. If you're alcoholic, this is heaven for you. And it's not expensive. I mean, if you buy this in India, it's more expensive. So let me just quickly show you, like, in brief, and the price. I think it's from Japan. Product of Japan. It's for like 100 zloty, 10 yakult. Right? I'm coming, bro. So yeah, basically this is all they have. Oh, bhai, main apne se wo video pause karke dekh lena. I cannot show you, you know, that much in detail. Now I'm going to show you the price of vodka. In Poland you can also find these small packs, like, you know, chota pack kahin bhi maar liya bhai park park mein, because drinking in public is illegal in Poland. So this one you can buy for 6 zloty, and they have all these different flavored, different kinds of vodkas. And again, this is the spirit one. And let me tell you, this Zubrowska is like the classic vodka which you can find everywhere people drinking, and it's quite okay to be honest, but it's not one of my favorites. But it's for like 22 zloty for half a liter, and the size keeps going up, also the price. And I think this is Finlandia. I cannot find Finlandia, but I'm pretty sure it's somewhere over here. And just look at this big ass size of vodka, like 1 liter. Bhai ek baar main pee gaya tha 1 liter vodka, bhai fir to bhai pata nahi kaun si duniya mein chala gaya tha, mujhe bhi nahi pata. I mean, mazak nahi kar raha bhai, same hai. Your brief story, when I came to Poland, I was, you know, I wanted to try alcohol. I think that was the first and last time I drank that much vodka. I think I drank like 700 ml, like alone. So yeah, I was drinking with Polish people, so makes sense, right? Stock vodka you can buy for 31 zloty, right? So they have different kinds and all the flavors of vodka here in Poland.
Adam Mickiewicz.
I think he's an author and a very very popular guy, and they have a vodka on his name. It's for 26 zloty. You can buy this Absolute vodka. It's for 42 zloty for 0.7 liters. By pause, and this Finlandia is one of my favorite. This Finlandia is one of my favorite vodkas, and it's for 62 zloty. So it's kind of a little bit on the expensive side.
Infinity Stone here.
So if you guys want this Thanos Infinity Stone, you can buy this
Pravada vodka.
Yes. So if you drink this, you'll feel all the power. Expensive and premium vodkas they have. So guys, if you guys are into alcohol, if you're alcoholic, come to Poland and you can get wasted every single day. I mean, it's not expensive getting wasted in Poland.